I'm grateful for the opportunity to have a few words with you about our approach to child poverty and the cost of living work, particularly the work related to No Wrong Door. You're probably aware that a year ago we set up a child poverty board, child poverty and cost of living board, and we've been doing a lot of work on trying to address both short-term responses to the cost of living crisis and address the longer-term issues. We've held a series of mini workshops on things like childcare and employability and food provision. But the very first workshop we held was on No Wrong Door. And what we mean by that is when people come to us for help, I'm sure you all know people that are struggling with the cost of living crisis, and the last thing they need is to be passed from pillar to post. So the work on No Wrong Door is to look at how, when people come to us, if they come to any employee of the council, then that person will be able to direct them to the help that they urgently need. And that is really important work. And we've been speaking to all of our partners about this and how we can help our own employees support that work on No Wrong Door. So the first attempt is for us as a council to try that. I know it's not easy. We will support our staff through this to give them the information and the tools they need to be able to respond. But we're all in public service because we really believe in it. And I think this is an opportunity for our whole council family to work together on this and to give the people that we support the help they need when they need it. Thank you.
I know our residents can rely on you, our employees, to do their best to assist them when they need support. And many employees, many of you, already go that extra mile to help members of the public. I hear many stories from our residents of how helpful you have been in helping resolve their query or their concern. So what difference will No Wrong Door need? In essence, it is about continuing the great work you already do, helping others, answering queries, providing advice, or putting people in touch with the right people to help them find a solution. Could be to come accessing issues around cost of living support, a very current topic, or getting access to other support that we have available that they may need. We're not expecting people to be experts. It's just about being there to help and just helping people find the support they need. It could be the case that when you're going about your council business, your daily work, someone approaches you and asks where can they find out about school clothing grants or footwear grants for their children. You could be asked for information on accessing where are the 14 community larders we support so they can get much needed food, or about the various assistance that's available to help people keep their homes warm and pay their energy bills. As you know, here at North Ayrshire, our core values are focus, passion and inspiration, and we pride ourselves on these. No Wrong Door is a key policy that ties into these values. There to help, and the value of inspiration, we always work better when we pull together to help our residents. So when it comes to No Wrong Door, I know that we all work with great people, or are helpful and considerate, and always go that extra mile to help people in need or with their concern. To help you with this, we'll also be producing some ready information cards or small leaflets that will help you put people in touch with the right service or community organisation to help address their concern. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Lewis. I work for the council doing grounds maintenance, and you can ask me for help about the cost of living support.
Hi, my name's Grant McLaughlin. I work for Street Scene. I'm a small sweeper operator. You can also ask for my help on the cost of living support.
Hello, my name's Donna Morrison. I'm a senior care at home assistant, and you can ask me about cost of living support.
Hi, my name is Barbara Hughes, and I work as a locality library officer, and you can ask me for help on the cost of living support.
Okay. Hello, I'm Kate Cuthbert. I'm the active travel hub officer, and you can ask me for help on cost of living support.